like we said a bit, we talked a bit on that, but you know, there's no magical solution, as we said. يعني, all the platforms are today trying like to find to open this discussion with academia, civil society, and government. More discussions are needed because it's really, and it's not, when we talk about hate speech, it's not like a dictionary or a lexicon that like would be shared with the social media platforms in order for them to remove the content. It's like much more complex than that, and it needs as well a larger discussion and like why, like things wider than technology itself. So awareness that should be done at the level of at many levels, by governments, by civil society, by academia, so that people can understand like the harm behind this hateful content and how they should mitigate it. And also social media platforms, again, they should have like social responsibility in order to engage, not to take the decisions alone, because it would be really threatening for freedom of expression, and we don't want to be under a new kind of censorship and a new kind of capture with the social media platforms taking the decisions alone.